Okay, here we go. I have streamed this game, and I couldn't get past the sixth or seventh checkpoint, so I'm going to count them. So this is going to be a highlights video of me hopefully beating the whole game. I'm starting from the beginning. I can't seem to beat it. I can't seem to get past this one part that the learning curve is very steep, I guess. Is that the right term? That was unnecessary. Interesting physics on this game. How, like, if you go too, if your hand falls, like, say if I'm trying to grab this middle bar and it falls from too high, it won't grab. But if you, like, line it up perfect, it kind of will. It's very interesting. It's very good. Props to the creator, man. Such a unique and intuitive physics. Wow. I'm really impressed. Right, first attempt. Nope. There we go. Nailed it. Let's go. I'm kind of getting that little swingy, elegant motion down. Oh, man. It helps having a very big mouse pad. Tremendously. That was not too bad. We are at 3 minutes to get to the first checkpoint. Even though the speedrunner of this right now beats the whole thing in 6 minutes or something like that. Something crazy like that. I don't feel I'm doing too bad for not having even beaten this game yet. Haven't beat it. What's my goal tonight, hopefully? Oh, dang. That was not good. Thanks. Yep. Not doing too bad here. Oh yeah, I don't really have good luck on this one. What? So weird how much you have to commit to those leaps up like that. You really gotta commit your mouse pad. Not bad. We're at the second checkpoint at 6 minutes. I haven't perfected that jump yet. I feel like I'm getting pretty close to perfecting it, but... Oh no. Aw, come on, dude. Losing it, man. Oh. Thank you. Dang. I gotta leap. Oh my goodness. Is this checkpoint one? 1, 2, 3. Oh, I had it. Nice. Okay. I'm gonna lose it. Oh my god! That took way too long. Going too bad. We are at 36 minutes. Yeah. felt like I had a really hard time, but... That took... That was way quicker than the first time I did it. Oh, and we are back to where I got stuck. We are back. This is where I got stuck. I could never pass this part. So for reference, when I was at the 36 minute, now it's 38 minutes. That's how long it took me, 2 minutes to get here. And this is where I will be for the next 5 hours. Okay, I'm doing okay. This is where I will do many, many, many falls. How did I get that first try? Oh my God. No. Oh no. I haven't made this jump yet. I have not been able to grab this next lantern, so I'm fully expecting to fall. Okay, here we go. Yep. It's just too big of a jump. I haven't mastered those jumps yet. This is not something that can be taught. You just have to, like, fail over and over until you just got the feel. Oh, so close! Oh, help. All right, my awakening is here. Ready? I don't know if I need to jump here. Oh, I didn't even need to jump. Oh my God, bro. Not like this, dude. Not like this. I really thought that was it and I was beating the game. Like, legit. Oh. my god. Are you not allowed to touch those? Oh, great. Another jump. Oh my god, the next checkpoint! Let's go! Oh my god! I don't even care how many times I fall now. I've fallen so many times, I don't even care. Oh, you can! Bro, your hands ain't cold though? Now where?
Yeah.
There's no way.
Yeah.
There's no way. There's no way I can go up there. Oh, okay. There was rocks there to grab onto. Oh! Oh! On that way. Oh! Oh! There we go, baby. Where do I go? Dang, is this a jump? I don't know if this is a jump. There we go. Dang it, man. That's a big jump. It's really hard because the whole time I've been doing this super jump to the right, it's always been to the right, now it's to the left, and I haven't been practicing. I haven't gotten all this experience in with that side. Oh. Okay. Oh. I don't think I'll ever be able to do that again. Oh my god. Do I gotta do the big jump over there? At least it's to the right. Oh! Great. Go that way. No, that's the bad way. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't know which way to go. Just let me win, please. I've been through enough. Oh my god. Oh my god. Now, oh no, I gotta swing. No. 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 Damn it. And then kind of grab. Oh my god! Oh, I should have gone the other way. Should I have gone the other way? Oh. Oh! I'm glad you came. That was the ending of getting over it. I have a crown, a king's crown. Oh, oh my god, I cannot fail now. I just fall. Oh no, it's making me do this jump, dude. Really? Oh! Okay, 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 okay. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Dude, I made it this far. Come on. Come on. Oh god, don't do that to me, dude. do this to me. I'm gonna lose my mind. Oh my god. Oh god.
Yeah.
Like I said, I've messed up on every single possible point you can on this game. If I mess up here.
Yeah.
I would just die, man. Oh, thank you. I hate that jump. My hands are so sweaty right now. Honey pants. I hate you. I hate you, dude. Oh, I hate you, Pony Pants. Oh. Special thanks to Benefati, you bastard. What have you done?
Yeah.
Endlessly supportive wife, Vivian. W, Vivian. And thank you, screw you, bro, for your suffering. Remember? To live is to suffer. To survive is to find some meaning in the suffering. The end. Find the hidden true ending. Yes! Let's go! Oh, I don't have my green screen's not set up. Let's go!
W.
Oh my god, bro. I can't believe I did it. That's why I love these games. That right there is why I love these games. That feeling of beating something this difficult is so rare. Oh my god. Like, yeah, you beat this RPG, or yeah, you beat this one story mode game. It feels good. This feeling right there, that feeling of falling over and 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 still getting back up. And still having the determination to finish. Those games are very rare to find. And I love it. And I hate it. And it's the best. Oh my god. W, Pony Pants. I hate you. W, Bennett Body. That's an unforgettable feeling right there. I wish I had recorded my gameplay when I was playing Getting Over It. I wish I had recorded my reaction and the feeling of beating that game. It's identical. This guy Pony Pants. Bro, you nailed it. Some parts I thought were a tad bit too difficult. But when you overcome that obstacle, that feeling, bro. W.